Good afternoon. My name is Rick Tancredi. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Appreciate you tuning in here today to show you a recent trade-in brought to us from some local owners, a 2006 Keystone Challenger. This is a triple-wide fifth wheel in very, very nice condition and pretty unique in the fact that it's a 32-foot model. Probably one of the shorter triple slide fifth wheels that you'll find, but very, very roomy. I'll just give you a little run around the outside here to show you the some of the general amenities. Of course, this is one of many Keystone models on the market, but it is one of their midline units, so pretty good quality overall. Full front molded fiberglass cap. Fiberglass siding, of course. This is an aluminum framed laminated sidewall coach, a four season variety with fully enclosed insulated underbelly. Very, very nice coach, and it's in excellent condition. If you can just get a look at some of the sidewall here, fiberglass, very shiny, graphics in really good condition. Also has quite a large basement area, large pass-through basement. Looks like we've got some front stabilizer jack, detachable 50 amp shore power cord, large door on the other side. So very open storage area here, and a drop through from inside the coach to allow you to drop dirty clothes or whatever out into your basement area. So very nice and clean, good condition. All the moldings, gaskets, very nicely kept. Three steps into the coach. So the first step is pretty easy to get to, and a nice side grab handle here. As you can see, we've got a large, probably around a 12-foot slide out on this side of the coach. And then there'll be two slides on the other side, an opposable living room slide and then a large bedroom slide. Double axle, tires are in good condition, wheels, no apparent rust, just a very, very nice clean unit. Looks like it's had excellent care, and of course Keystone, an excellent brand. They're I think 7 of the top 10 models in the industry today are Keystone brands. So you're dealing with a really good manufacturer here, one that we sell a lot of new for. So let's go inside and take a look at this nice coach. You'll notice first of all that it's very open and roomy. A lot of large windows, which is pretty normal for Keystone. That's one of the secrets to their success. You see a nice large window here in the dining area with the freestanding dinette, very residential looking. Large window over the sofa. This will be a hide-a-bed sofa, of course. We have the pleated shade style window coverings come down like that. Nice overhead cabinets all in here. And then, of course, large windows across the back. This is a rear living room floor plan, obviously, with two nice overstuffed recliners, large cabinetry overhead here, very deep. This is important, and keep in mind, all in probably, you know, maybe 33 feet overall in this 32-foot model. Large entertainment center on the side. We didn't get a TV with this unit. It is designed for a traditional TV, but certainly a flat screen could be installed on the outside. Many people are doing that and maybe hinging it on one side with TVs and using the back portion for storage. You do have stereo under here, and quite a bit of cabinetry, like a little buffet. A lot of room under here. So for those of you that may be thinking about spending a lot of time full-time snowbirding, it's a unit that you could certainly spend a lot of time in. Extended stay dimensions, very high ceilings, tall slide outs, and a rather ample kitchen. Again, there is a counter extender here, but nice cabinet with a bank of drawers. Open storage up here. A nice 60-40 acrylic style sink, high arch faucet. So a lot of nice features, all of which go to making the Keystone products some of the best in the industry. There is a little pantry on this side here with three adjustable shelves. I know whether you can catch the fact that we do have an overhead fan. Of course, ducted air conditioning, some residential lighting, gas electric hot water heater, and very, very clean. No evident excess wear, damage, and muted colors. Mostly tan, a little blue in these seats here, but earth tones in general. So very easy to look at. Let's go up into the bedroom area here. And of course, there we go. Let's go up and take a look up here. There is a pocket door, privacy door right here. If I can get it unsnapped. There we go. To separate the living area from the bedroom area. Come up here into a large queen bedroom. This is a queen size bed. I believe it's queen. Take a look here. See what we've got. It's a nice Simmons Beautyrest mattress. No doubt not the original. But I don't see a size on it. It looks like a queen, but it's maybe a little bigger than a queen. Got a large wardrobe across here with mirrored doors. And little shirt closets on each side, quite wide, with a couple of drawers, his and hers, or hers and hers, more likely. It's also wired for TV up here. Plumbed for washer and dryer in here too, also, if a person wanted to incorporate a combination washer dryer, for example, in here. You could do it if you didn't mind giving up the space. The plumbing is there. Little bureau here with drawers. Three large drawers, three smaller drawers. Again, pretty nice size window, so good open feel in here. Vented. Your vanity is outside. More good storage. Medicine type chest, very large shower, which we all appreciate. A nice corner shower, easy to step into, glass front, and then of course the little throne room here. The throne is open. Anyway, I hope you can see this is just a nice, nice, clean fifth wheel. If you're in the market for something, you know, mid-size, triple slide, very roomy, not too much money, very affordably priced. I think our list is $22,900. Be happy to take your trade in. If you've got something to trade, give me a call. Again, my name is Rick. I'm one of the salespeople here at the RV Corral. If you'll ask for me, I'll get you any information that I may have left out. Certainly appreciate you tuning in. Look forward to hearing from you. Thank you again. Bye-bye now.